Here we present the top 5 best bridge camera. Starting of our listed number 5, Panasonic Lumix FZ84K. Joins 60x zoom, 18.1 megapixel video, and 4K video. The Panasonic Lumix FZ80 offers long zoom that is an all-rounder everybody can utilize. It has 20mm wide point to catch scenes, and multiple times zoom to shoot things from a remote place. The FZ80's focal point is flexible. It can catch 4K recordings, which is multiple times the goals of standard Full HD. You can likewise utilize the 4K photo mode to bolt transient minutes and spare them as high-resolution photographs. Additionally, record the scene at 30 frames for every second, at that point spare the minutes you lean toward. The Panasonic Lumix FZ80 enables you to take pictures in low light with the Elite. Besides, it has a post-focus include that enables you to set wanted focus regions after you've just caught the photograph. Blended with a focus stacking highlight, you can get more prominent profundity of center and alter the photos imaginatively. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Coming in at number 4 of our list, Sony DSC-RX10II CyberShot. The Sony CyberShot RX10II accompanies a substantial gap 24-600mm f2.4-4 optical 25x long-range lens, 1.0 sort stacked CMOS sensor, which brings your subjects out stunningly in 20.1 megapixels. Regardless of whether it's a nearby or a shot was taken from a far separation, with the all-encompassing zoom, bursting speed, the quietness of activity, you are ensured to appreciate a phenomenal shooting background. Bridge camera reviews: it has astonishing highlights like the extensive width Zeiss Vario Sonar T24-600mm f2.4-4 focal point to influence you to get all the more shocking pictures all through a more extensive territory, and better corner-than-corner picture sharpness over the zoom go. It likewise has optical steady shot to take increasingly stable pictures with less shake and enhances picture quality. Besides, a 1.0 sort stacked CMOS sensor and Bionz X picture processor that gives you preparing productivity. High exactness 4K motion pictures with a more extensive scope of unadulterated nature of full pixel readout, which causes you to make proficient class movies. Halfway of our listed number 3, Panasonic Lumix FZ300. Panasonic Lumix FZ300 long zoom digital camera is considered as one of the best bridge cameras for 4K capturing. The Panasonic Lumix DMC FZ300 enables you to catch recordings and pictures with 4K innovation. It utilizes 30 frames for every second in high goals 4K Ultra HD video to isolate them as photographs. The 4K photograph capacity can likewise be utilized in 3 distinct modes, all of which enable you to take pictures at a 30 FPS rate. Third and last is the 4K pre-burst, which begins recording one moment when you press the screen catch, and it is the ideal decision for impromptu minutes. By and large, the 4K video offers a way increasingly serious survey experience, which is multiple times bigger than Full HD, so it enables you to catch considerably progressively mind-boggling subtleties. The 25-600mm Leica DC Vario Elmrit focal point includes full go f2.8, so you can shoot in low light all through the entire scope of zooming. The Panasonic Lumix DMC FZ300K's sprinkled verification and residue proof, and the joints, dials, and catches are fixed firmly, so its sturdiness is expanded. Number 2 of this list, Panasonic Lumix FZ2500 4K. A great bridge camera for macro photography. The Panasonic Lumix FZ2500 offers an assortment of pragmatic capacities. There is the Cinema 4K 4096x2160/24 outlines for each second. The QFHD 4K 3840x2160/30 outlines for each second video recording in MOV or MP4, the ultra-high piece rate Full HD video recording at 200 megabits per second without recording duration limit. It accompanies a snappy solidness grasp to limit hand weakness, while front and back double dials enable you to control the screen speed effectively. The OLED Live viewfinder gives splendid prominence to consummate surrounding in direct daylight conditions. With ultra-fast DFD focusing, you can bolt even at 7 frames for each second blasted shooting, with AFC or 12 outlines for every second blasted shooting. You can appreciate full-scale photography by focusing distance up to 3 centimeters. You can remove photographs from the 4K video, or center specific regions in the wake of having just caught the photos with focus stacking. And coming in at number 1 of our list, Sony CyberShot RX10 IV. It's a top 10 bridge camera, however, its fast execution makes it expensive. The Sony CyberShot RX10 IV is the most recent manifestation of Sony's RX10 Kinect camera arrangement and steps forward from the RX10 III. The primary feature is the addition of a 315-point phase detect AF framework, which makes it much better fit to following moving subjects, while the presentation of a touchscreen, an element that has been strangely missing from the RX10 lineup, and in fact, a large number of Sony's others lines up to this point, is likewise vital. 24fps burst shooting, which is a huge improvement over the effectively scaled 14fps on the Mark III, together with Bluetooth network, separations it further from the camera it refreshes. This camera is best for the individuals who need a propelled across-the-board camera that does not settle on execution nor quality, yet in addition with a practically not too bad cost. Having a 24-600mm proportionate f2.4-4 long-range focal point and a 20MP stack BSI CMOS sensor, this new sensor conveys stage-recognized self-adjust to the RX10 arrangement out of the blue, including the profundity mindfulness that is essential for centering long focal points. The camera is additionally quicker than its antecedent and can shoot at 24fps with AF and auto exposure. For more information and price, check out the product links and description underneath the video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, share this video and hit the like button.